So I filled the melter up yesterday and it looks like I put one block too much in. This is an old honey sump, and that's the opening where the wax spinner would drain the honey into. So when I fill up the tank, I gotta make sure I keep the level below that. And I obviously wasn't paying attention enough and it made quite a mess here. So no worries, I'll just chip it off the floor and put it back in the melter. But looks like I'll be a little more careful.